Hey everybody, welcome to Live, Laugh, Love Tarot. Today's topic is a collective read for Scorpio, for the sign of Scorpio. Now, this reading is for like my singles. Okay, Scorpio singles. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into it. Remember that this is a collective read and take what resonates, leave the rest. Okay, I see you though, Scorpio, really wanting to work with someone. Now, this could have been like an existing relationship or someone that you was in a relationship with before, not too far in the distant past, but you may have some type of history with. And it's like you're not speaking about wanting to rekindle that or them you. Okay, so flip it or switch it. But I do definitely see a Two of Cups situation. I see the two of you coming together. So what is going on for Scorpio situation for my Scorpio singles? Please and thank you. Okay. Here we have this new beginning, Scorpio, pop right out. You have a new passionate beginning that will start. And you're coming out of this cycle of being forced to walk away from situations. This is going to be a situation that you won't be forced to walk away from. In fact, it'll give you that Ten of Cups satisfaction. In fact, you will have a lot of happiness, that family type of relationship. You will choose this person and this person will choose you. I feel as though you will be satisfied with your choice here. You're coming out of healing, or this person is. It's coming after a time of healing. This person isn't going to hold back, and neither are you when this new beginning comes. Here we have an air sign. Could be an air sign in your chart or within your person's chart, but this is a masculine energy that is action-oriented. This person is basically coming forth saying, I will not hurt you, okay? I want to put in work when it comes to this Ten of Cups situation. I want to put in work, and I'm choosing right now. This person is single and abundant, but they're choosing a relationship. Four of Wands. They're choosing to have stability. This person may juggle things back and forth or may have in the past, but now they want to offer you stability. Okay. They want to offer you ultimate happiness. They could be a Leo or have that in their chart. But the main thing is that they're done with all the options and illusions. They want to choose happiness. This person is choosing happiness. Okay. That's why they're coming towards you. This is all for my Scorpio singles. So you may have a Libra actually coming towards you. Okay. Can I have some clarity on this Ace of Wands and this Four of Swords in reverse? Yeah. See, here's that energy right here of coming together, celebrating. Okay, this could be seen as my third party card as well, but I'm getting celebration from this. Somebody coming forth, having a new beginning here, and it is successful. This wanted to pop out. Here's the burden, though. This person just wants to be able to provide for you, show you enough to where you can trust them, Scorpio. This person really wants to build trust with you. Here we have that broken heart information. I don't know why I'm saying it like information. I feel like you could be saying, yeah, but this person hurt me in the past. Okay, this person is aware of that. They're acknowledging this hurt, this pain, but they want to work towards happiness. This person wants to work towards happiness with you, Scorpio singles. But look, I feel as though you feel as though there could still be some form of manipulation going on. And in so many ways, it is almost saying this person will try to say and do whatever to get you to choose them, Scorpio. Yeah, here's that cycle. This person doesn't want to end a cycle with you, okay? I'm not getting that this person is a karmic, but I am getting that they will say and do whatever to get you to choose them, okay? They don't care if you rotate them back and forth. This person, everything is fine. It will hurt them, for sure, it will. But it's just like they'll do whatever. Whatever you say, right? Queen of Swords. Being very cutting, straight to the point, you know? But once again, here's the Queen of Swords and here's the King of Swords. It's like, yet and still, you both are matching each other's energy. Look, Ace of Cups. So I feel like this will be a successful relationship. It's just nobody is really speaking on it right now. Okay. But everybody knows what they want to do. This person, this masculine knows what they want to do. And that's come back to you. Okay. And deep down inside, you may already know that this person wants to come back as well. But right now you're focusing on your money, Scorpio. It's like you're focusing on your stability. I do see a child in your future, though. It's just something to think about. I see you as being very fertile, but I also see you as bringing in this ultimate stability. It's like you can bring it in for yourself. Here you are. This person sees you as this, you know, Nine of Pentacles energy, single and abundant. And this is basically the same card, these two together. It's like you're single, you're abundant, you know. But this person could see you as, you know, you could be separated from this person. You could be married with this person. You could be like on a break from this person in a relationship of some type. Underneath here, we have the Ten of Cups again. You know, it's hidden somehow that this Nine of Cups situation will come of, you know, will be the end result. But I feel as though you have free will. So we'll see how it goes, Scorpio. But that's what you have coming towards you for the singles read. If you like this reading, smash that like button so I can know to give you guys more of these Zodiac reads. And also, if you want me to pick up you on your energy and my collective, smash that like or subscribe button. I feel like it makes a difference when I'm pulling on that collective energy. Thanks for all the love and support. For any and everything that has to do with Live, Laugh, Love, Tarot, it'll be down below in the description box only. Until then, peace and love.